today I'd like to talk about our pumpkin beer. This is a seasonal beer for us. We make this beer once a year, and it's during the month of October. Of course, we use lots of pumpkin. We brew in 1,500 liter batches. We use 150 pounds of pumpkin in each batch. It's a very big beer. It has pumpkin select spices that you'd have in a pumpkin pie. Ginger, cinnamon, nutmeg, a little bit of clove, and the big malt bill is lots of Munich malt. The Munich malt brings out the spices, makes it nice, rich, and creamy. It's 5% alcohol by volume. The color is deep amber. It's a very popular beer in October. It goes through really quickly. It sells out. We pre-sell this, and it's sold out before we can really even finish producing it all. You can find it during the month of October at select accounts and liquor stores within British Columbia. Smells fantastic. You know, it's just like drinking pumpkin pie. That's our Red Racer Pumpkin Ale.